Hello, welcome back. We are exactly where we left off. We are going towards Fike Island.
Geralt, can you hear me? How good is it? Where are you?
Almost there.
Splendid. I shall contact you again soon.
Wait, this Xenovox, can I contact you with it or is it one way?
One way only, I'm afraid. You'll have to trust my feminine intuition.
Your what?
My feminine intuition.
Wonderful.
There's some drowners over there to my left. Oh, looks like we are going to park right here next to the lovely drowners. Makes them kind of nice to kill. There it goes. Well done. Stuff. So now we're use the magic lamp. I don't know why I queued up. I'm gonna meditate real quick. It's always good to meditate, just because you can kind of gain some health. Looks like there's this. And one I can handle. Problem. Two drowners. My goodness, this is kind of... So we have to head this way. There's a cave over here. Got some armor. Seems like a good time just to meditate real quick. Always making sure we check our health. It's always a good thing, so we don't get a nasty surprise and we die, because you don't really don't want to die. So I should say you don't really want a nasty surprise and die. I got my little lamp out. Drown it right there. Beat him to the punch there. A half. Not too shabby. There's another drowner. Slowly headed towards the top. Yep. Holy. Okay. And the drowner is down. So so far. I'm not seeing any ghosts yet. It's okay. Nothing out of the ordinary. Difficult. A few drowners.
What now, you piece of filth?
Cool. That ghoul is no problem. I'm pretty sure I can actually lock the ghouls. Remember correctly. Come on. He's not paying attention to me. Once again. Well, this is, seems like it's kind of pesky. A lot of them over there. Be careful here. Strange. Okay. There is a lot of stuff around here. Oh my. Is really, really advantageous.
Damn, you're ugly.
See, I'm just kind of picking these guys apart. I'm not losing very much health. Lovely. Well, now we can continue on our journey. Hopefully we don't run into too many of those more. There is quite the few pack. I've definitely gotten better at playing this game because that would have probably ended up wrecking me. Water hag. Is she interested? She does not seem to be quite sure. She doesn't seem to be interested. She seems quite content doing whatever she's doing. I will continue to do what I am doing.
Let's try Kira's lamp.
Millie, we gotta flee. Quick now. Millie. Millie, we gotta flee. Quick now. Millie, we gotta flee. Quick now. Millie. Millie, what's with you?
I don't know. So up. Burning. Ah.
What? No. No. Stay back.
Don't leave me!
Huh. Alright. Looks like we did find some ghosts. Cool. Really give us a whole lot of clues. Let's try to... Ooh! Go up this tower or something. She should kill that and do a little more. Nah, go up the tower. Maybe we won't have an option. Looks like we're not gonna have much of an option. Speed up. Okay, let's try. Sheathe my sword.
Where's that noble? Lying here, quiet as a mouse, head split open like a rotted pumpkin. More like a peasant now. Sloshing around in his own blood and shite. Be nothing noble about him. Too quick a death they gave him. Should have been made to suffer. He's not the end of it. Sons can suffer for it. And the daughter. To the top!
Place is full of rats. As many dead as alive. I think they're feeding on...
Geralt, stop. You needn't be so detailed. Lot of creaking going around. The ghost movement. So freaky, man.
Many must have died here.
You're knocking. Alright, cool. Going on a haunted house adventure.
Rich folk. Doubt I'll ever understand them. Keeping rats in cages like rabbits.
Let them out, maybe? Like to die of hunger if we leave him there.
I'd sooner burn the vermin. Releasing him's not like to bring no good. Imagine the harm they'd do if they swam back to the village.
Swam? Rats? How do you figure they'd do that?
You needn't fret for him. Clever little bastards. Clever than you.
They seem sluggish to you. Got the mange, maybe? Oh, and that stench!
Huh? Receiving quite a bit of experience points just finding these ghosts. Quite content with that. Let's see. Take. An emerald. What? Minecraft Shadow. Deer hide, red, bear fat. Working on here. Okay. Let's go ahead and head back upstairs. It seems once you find the ghost, they kind of quiet down. Sure.
Peasants didn't come here to ask nicely.
Shall we? Up the stairs.
Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Always bending my ear about fool peasants. I'll not hear of them again. That simpleton turned your head, but one Graham hardly makes the rest quarterly one at
all. I still want something to sneak up behind me.
My lord, peasants, they're through the door in the tower.
Figuring out what's going on. We don't want any of that bread. Gone quiet now. Follow whatever that in there too. I hear you.
Gold! Piles of it! Oh, won't do the dead any good now, will it? Strange is still here. The noble died a time ago. Who's that? Show yourself. Anyone there? Who? Who are you?
No. Looks like he did not very well. Side again. Long tower. Remember the tower being this big when I looked at it.
Where are you? Have you got to the laboratory at the top of the tower yet?
I'm at the top. Nothing here that looks like a laboratory. Someone dragged something across the floor. Or dragged it from one wall to the other, repeatedly. Experimenting on humans. Never would have gotten away with it if the Conclave were still in charge.
Why did you leave? You claimed to love me. I'm cold. Why has no one come for me? I cannot leave this place. I see no way out. Who are you? Do you seek to hurt me as well?
Don't be afraid. I want to lift the curse that grips this island. Your turn to tell me who you are. The other ghosts, they couldn't see me.
I'm special. Always was. The rare beauty. The Lord's daughter. These lands, as far as the eye can see, were ours. My family and I, we hid in the Major's Tower to await the war's end, the end of hard times. It was not to be forever.
Tell me what happened here. Peasants sailed to the island to ask for food. Is that true?
No! They came to rob and kill! They thought us rich, believed we'd stowed ourselves away here to laugh at their misery. Yet we had little food as well. Too little to share with those who came. They slaughtered everyone. I heard my father cry out, but the mage told me not to reveal myself or let anyone in. He gave me a potion. If I was discovered, I was to drink it. He said everything would be all right.
What kind of potion was it? Remember its smell? What it looked like?
I remember only that I feared to drink it.
Didn't trust the mage?
In the village, they claimed he meddled in disease. Not curing it, but causing it. They said he lured rats into the tower, infected them with the Catriona. Only rumors, surely, but I was afraid. So horribly afraid. And then I heard him. My beloved Graham. He called to me. I opened the door for him, but others rushed in. They lunged at me and...
Did they hurt you?
They gripped my arms, tore at my dress. I managed to free myself and drink the potion, and then... nothing.
Poisoned. That how you died?
No. For I later awoke. I was alone, it was dark. Only there were rats. Everywhere. Dozens. Hundreds. And I... couldn't move.
Sleeping potion. Effects hadn't worn off yet. You were paralyzed.
They were everywhere. All over me like insects. My face, my hands. I felt them rip open my skin, then crawl into my stomach. They tore me apart, and I could not even scream. Have I not suffered enough? Why can't I leave this place? A curse born of hatred binds me to this place. Only love's power can hope to lift it, but who could love a wraith?
And your beloved, he dead too?
Graham? No, he lives. I would know if he died. But he fled and abandoned me. Left me here all alone.
Maybe you could strip the curse of its power by forgiving him. You might cleanse the isle. As I see it, you're the curse's focus. The other ghosts on the island, their auras aren't nearly as strong as yours. My medallion started pulsating as soon as we started talking.
I don't know what you mean, but you do seem to know some things. You could be right. My fate is tied to the isle, I feel that. Perhaps because I am heiress of these lands.
It could be your blood ties to the land. The base of the curse, that is. If so, forgiving Graham, laying your resentment to rest, should lift it.
I loved him. I'm prepared to forgive him. But I must know that he regrets what he did. Take my bones to him. He must bury them. This will be our farewell. Will you speak to him? Will you do this for me?
Fine. I'll talk to Graham. Where will I find him?
He lives in the village on the lakeshore. Yet, what if he's forgotten me?
If he loved you, he'll remember and want to help.
He said he would always love me. Go to him. Make haste, please.
Okay. Seems that we were gonna have to find Graham. Find Graham, and we're gonna have to... have to find Graham, I guess. And hopefully lift this nasty curse for this young lady. Higher gear. It's a mage. Mage's log. Reading is... I'm not very good at reading stuff. Apologize if you want me to read it, but I'm just not... seeing myself read stuff is... Let's take a look and see what else is upstairs. Nice little view, though.
Kept in there until the end. What a shitty way to die.
Kind of regret going up there, but at least we know a little bit more about what's taking place. Hello. I wonder if I have to read these pages. I don't remember if I did or not. I know I used to have swords that could be made. There's bolts. Oh, not everybody can make them, though. See that... Oh, wow. Those are some much better swords, too. Just keep looking for stuff. All right, let's carry on. Let's kind of move Atosh. Sorry. Stuck in my throat. Kind of a fun little thing that we just did, so still very weird to hear the ghost. I stand corrected, it was not a ghost, it was a mouse that pushed the door open. Oh, that is freaky. Actually made me weird. That's funny. That got me a little bit. Still locked. Never did find a key. No big deal. No. Might be able to do this. So, we're gonna go here. We're gonna play a little overtime today. I hope nobody minds. And Glam Ham Ham Ham. Very upset in here. Knock, knock.
I want to talk.
You deaf, damn it! I told you. Who are you?
I've been to the island. I know what happened there.
The chase.
What do you want of me?
Want to talk to you about Annabelle.
Annabelle? What can you know about her?
I met her. Talked to her.
Annabelle's dead. Drank poison. And I couldn't save her.
What happened on Fike Isle? You gotta tell me.
'Twere Millie, Finch, and Faulkner. They rallied the men, all roughs, to go to the Isle, take back what was ours from the noble. They knew I was known at the tower, that the Lord's servants would open the gate for me, since I sold them fish.
They forced you to go with them?
No, I saw my chance in it, for Annabelle and me to flee. But it all spun in a chaos. Our boys from the village, they started killing everyone. Annabelle, they wanted to rape! First, then she drank the poison. Mage must have gave it her. I ran out the tower hollering that I wanted to die, cursing them all to hell. Don't force me to speak of it. No more, please.
It wasn't poison. Annabelle drank a strong sleeping potion. Mage wanted to protect her, make it look like she was dead. Convinced everyone.
But that means... You said you spoke to her.
Spoke to her ghost. By the time she awoke, tower was full of cold corpses. And rats. She was warm meat. Rats ate her alive.
She was alive the whole time. But... can't be. She was cold all through like a corpse. I shook her, begged her, open your eyes. I never thought...
Annabelle needs you. Her soul will only find peace if you help her.
But what can I do? It's too late.
Bury her bones. Annabelle should be laid to rest by one who loved her. It's the only way to lift the curse that holds Fike Isle.
Those are her bones?
Yes.
Give them here. And leave me be.
Yes. Level up 2. Awesome. Amazing. 300 experience points. That's fantastic. So now we can go look at our character and see what we can level up. And we did open up another. So what is this one? Exploding shield. Qui. This is... Delusion Sign, Axie. And I think we definitely want... What was the other one we had that we don't have? Or reactivate the strong attack and put that back up in there. Now... mutagens, some brewing. So what I think we should do, we should deflection. perfectly timed parries reflect arrows back at their attacker. Not really worried about that. So we're gonna be fast attack by 5%. Yes, that seems like it. We upgraded the fast attack by 5. So, looks pretty decent to me. Lovely stuff.
Barbarians.
A pester, and now she's free. A girl in plaited flowers. Looks like a small shrine.
Oh, that was dirty. She was still upset about him leaving her, even though he was not.
Yeah, but
that was a dirty move right there. Well, I'm gonna visit Kira again, and we'll see. What's,